last stage of finishing when the incident actually took place. Yeah, so there's no workers whoever actually on the structure during the incident happened. So that is in a nutshell. So the further investigation will be carried out to determine the root cause. Of course, JKKP will be around to also assess and check it. I mean, do the their investigation. So we will do all the assistance to the authorities during the investigation. At the moment, of course, the structure is already, came down. So we, as a measure, the ERT is activated. The emergency response team is already activated. They are already here. They are also part of it from MRCB. So we are taking, the police, traffic police also have doing their assistance. So once we inform the authority, the whole authority also are helping us in taking care of the situation so that there's not much of nuisance to the public. Yeah. But we would like to stress, there's no fatality whatsoever. Yeah. By what you can witness here, the situation.